and a try for St. Pat's Town to the centre, Billy Proctor. He takes out St. Pat's Town's lead to 10 points to 3 with the kick. And the kick is good from Billy Proctor. St. Pat's Town leading Scots College 12 points to 3.
Don't do that!
Oh.